people are sleeping on the fact. Everyone wants to meet, reach. I mean, everyone wants to speak on the mark of the beast, right? Everyone wants to speak on the chip in the mark of the beast, but we got a chip in our damn credit card. We have chips in our bank card, chips in our credit card. And the mark is an old term for money. If y'all didn't know that, a mark is an old term for money. You know what I'm saying? Because it was actually a notation. They used to keep notations of what you owed. So you come to my store, you come to my stand, or you come to my shop, I'm going to say, here, you get the supplies, and I'm going to mark you down what you owe me. So that's a mark. They were marking. They have your name, and they put a mark. So mark is actually money. It's actually dealing with currency. Then you got your chip right there in your credit card. You know what I'm saying? I mentioned that the other day. Like, damn, I go to the store sometime and try to swipe my credit card, and they say, you got to have a chip. That sparks. That sparks in my mind. What do you mean I have to have a chip to spend my money? And I can swipe. I got a magnetic strip. Nah, my magnetic strip ain't good enough. They want my chip. Now, check this out. The reason why I brought up the money thing about the mark. People failing to realize when they speak, for the new people in here, hit the like button. Let's get some like-minded people in the stream. So people failing to realize when you speak on the mark of the beast, you speaking about a motherfucking book 2,000 years ago. This shit comes out of a book 2,000 years ago. So the motherfucking all this rapture and all of this shit we looking for during the end times, this shit could have already happened. You know what I'm saying? This shit could have already happened. But this is the reason why I brought it up, though. Dealing with the mark. As it pertains to the mark of the beast, I'm saying we've been using a monetary system this whole time. And this whole time, money is a mark. This whole time, we've been having a mark. This whole time, I can't go feed my family because I'm not living like an indigenous person. Well, I am. I'm saying the average person in America can't go feed their family because they're not living along with the indigenous culture. They're not out here on the land planting food. My sister, them, I wish I could put the camera over there. She at home where I live on the land. She over there doing her garden already. You know what I'm saying? She planting already. This planting season. You know what I'm saying? If you can't feed your family without this mark, it's a fucking mark of the beast. If I don't have money, we gonna starve because I didn't did it before. I did not have money, and me and my babies sitting around looking crazy, and I go steal my baby something just so they can eat. That's what I'm saying. We cannot do anything without money. That is the mark of the beast. It's already came, and we still using it. We got the mark. The root of all evil is money. You can't use, they say, without the mark of the beast, you cannot buy, sell, or trade. Without the mark of the beast, you can't buy, sell, or trade. The root of money is, the root of evil, money is the root, for the love of money. For the love of money is the root of all evil. Mark of the beast, root of all evil. A 2,000-year-old book, and we think that we're so important. This is where the narcissistic traits get exposed in human beings. For the five new people up in here, hit the like button. Let's get some more like-minded people in here. This is where the narcissistic traits of humankind and religious people come out. We think we're so damn important because we're alive today. Using a 2,000-year-old book, we think we're so important that this book is talking about us. That the things in this book hasn't already happened. That Revelation is waiting on us. Oh, Revelation, the end times is finna happen. The shit already popped off. Do y'all not get that? The shit done popped off. We living in hell. We right here living in hell. When you inside this monetary bullshit system, we right here living in hell. What do you mean? The shit already happened. We using the mark of the beast. It's money. You can't buy, sell, or trade without it. Capiche? I'm done with that.